And one of four teens accused of beating up another teen in the Wausau School Forest is convicted on child abuse charges. 19-year-old Devin Noskowiak reached a plea deal. A judge found him guilty of kicking a teen and leaving him in the forest in late June of last year. Colton Bradbury, another teen involved, has also been convicted. However, the other two, Curtis Schultz and Mitchell Tesh, are awaiting trial. Noskowiak's sentence calls for him to spend 1 year in jail.